It's time for the main event of the evening. 10 rounds of action for the Asian title. Roberto Gonzalez from Philippines against Ravshanbek Urmuzakov from Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan, Ravshanbek Urmuzakov. Fighter is coming from Uzbekistan, Ravshanbek Urmuzakov. Rashambeko Murzakov from Uzbekistan against Roberto Gonzalez from Philippines. 20 wins, 17 by KO, 4 losses, 4 by KO for Roberto Gonzalez. His opponent, Murzakov, no defeated at professional level. 7 wins, 6 by KO. Only one fighter doesn't make it him, KO, Ilya Reutsky. It was an unanimous decision after 6 rounds for Umurzakov. And Gonzalez lost 4 fights, all of them by KO. Zaur Abdullaev, Ryan Sermona 2 times, and Hirohito Fukuhara was defeated, this fighter from Philippines. All of them defeated him by KO. This fight is for Asian title. Right to the body and the left to the head for Gonzalez. Murzakov is coming forward. Murzakov, young fighter. After 1 minute, Umurzakov likes to fight from distance. Now he's coming forward with punches to the body. Umurzakov is using a lot of times the jab, and his opponent is waiting him. Left uppercut for Umurzakov. Jab, jab, Umurzakov. Another jab. Jab, jab, left to the body. Uppercut to the body, the left hand. Another left to the body. It was also left hook for Umurzakov. He's down, but it's not a knockdown, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it's a knockdown. The same thing Roberto Gonzalez said, it's not a knockdown. He's knocked down in the first round. Umurzakov tried to put him again down. But for the moment, Umurzakov stay calm. There's a good left to the body. Another left of the body, right overhand for Umurzakov. Left of the body also for Roberto Gonzalez. Left hook, Gonzalez. Right of the body, left hook. 1-2, Umurzakov. Left of the body, right of the head. And we have the end of the first round with one knockdown for Umur Zakov, and the Uzbek fighter was with the first round with 10-8. Let's see again. Left uppercut. I don't think so. It was a knockdown, but the referee started the countdown. And the referee said it was a knockdown. Second round. Started to use the jab, Umur Zakov. Left hook. A lot of punches of Roberto Gonzalez goes in air. Good left uppercut, Umur Zakov. Jab, jab, and Dennis trying a powerful punch with the left hand, Umur Zakov. Another good jab for Umur Zakov. Jab. Left of the body. Left hook, Gonzalez. Oh, left punch, very powerful. After right to the body. Another left to the body for Umur Zakov. Jab, jab. Umur Zakov. Oh, left hook also for Gonzalez. Left uppercut. Right to the head. Right to the body, and no problem from Umur Zakov at the left hook. Now left to the body for Umur Zakov. Another left to the body. Oh, and Gonzalez is down. Gonzalez is down. Let's see if Gonzalez can continue the fight. Eight. Now it's over. The fight is over. We have a knockdown, a knockout in the second round. Umur Zakov with the left to the body win the fight and win the belt in the second round of this fight against Roberto Gonzalez. And we see the five losses on the professional record for Gonzalez. All the losses by KO. Let's see again the action from the second round with Umur Zakov finish his opponent left to the body, and Gonzalez is down. Very powerful left to the body. Step right and left to the body. Classic boxing for Umur Zakov. Thank you. very, very nice victory for Rashambek Umursakov against his opponent from Philippines, Roberto Gonzalez. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, this is a professional boxing show presented by IBC Promotion and Moldavian Boxing Federation. And now the official decision. Second round by KO, and the new WBA Asian East lightweight title is Rashambek Umursakov. Thank you, fans of boxing, that watching at our show, and we are waiting at the new professional boxing show here in Chișinău, in Moldova.
Костин Барба, Руслан Куликов, Борис Yeah.